This is what the sovereign Lord says to these bones. I will make breath enter you, and you will come to life. I will attach tendons to you and make flesh come upon you and cover you with skin. I will put breath in you and you will come to life. Then you will know that I am the Lord.
Amen.
So I prophesied as I was commanded. And as I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound, and the bones came together, bone to bone. We hope that earlier it helped us to reveal what's inside of us, so that God may move amongst our family, amongst our church, amongst our life individually. And we claim that in the name of Jesus, we prophesy to the dry bones, come to life. We speak to the dead hearts, come to life.
Amen.
Breathe.